Our text, Amos 3 verse 3. Can two walk together unless they are in agreement? Our heading, listen to him. Remember that in human associations, want of confidence would prevent a man's being well-pleasing to another. If a man has no confidence in you, you can have no pleasure in him. If you had a child and he had no trust in his father, no belief in his father's kindness, no reliance on his father's word, it would be most painful and it would be quite impossible that you should take any pleasure in such a child. First, note again, unbelief takes away the common ground upon which God and man can meet. Two persons who are pleasant to one another must have certain common views and objects. God's great object is the glorification of his Son. And how can we be pleasing to him if we dishonor that Son? This Father delights in Jesus. The very thought of him is a pleasure to God. He said, as if to himself only, "This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased." This he said afterwards to others, that they might regard it. "This is my beloved Son, listen to him." He delights in what his Son has done. He smells a sweet savour of rest in the glorious sacrifice. Second, if you and I believe in God's plan of salvation through Jesus Christ, we have a common ground of sympathy with God. But if not, we are not in harmony. How can two walk together except they be in agreement? If we have thoughts of Jesus such as the Father has, we can live together and work together. But if we are opposed to him on a point which is as the apple of his eye, we cannot be well-pleasing to him. If Jesus be despised, rejected, distrusted, or even neglected, it is not possible for us to be pleasing to the God the Father. Application. It is Jesus whom Yahweh delights to honor. And if you will not even trust Jesus with your soul's salvation, you grieve the heart of God, and he can have no pleasure in you. Unbelief deprives the soul of the divinely appointed meeting place at the mercy seat, which is the person of the Lord Jesus, where God and man unite in one mediator. And I pray, O Holy Heavenly Father, grant us to meet regularly and not to neglect. In Jesus' name, Amen.